How you doing? Just one kind of photography. So in front of you, I have the new X-Cap 2 by Freemod Designs. It's pretty much a lens cap that you don't have to take off. You actually just pull out. And they have it in various sizes, from 39mm to 52mm. It works for Olympus, Panasonic, Sigma lenses, Sony, Fuji, Canon. So today I'm going to have it installed on the Canon EFM 22mm pancake. That's the front. As you can see, 43mm. It comes in two colors, black and silver. Instructions on the back. Same thing. Packaging is a little hard to open, but this is the black. This is the silver one. Some lenses do require a filter adapter. So I'll leave a link to a list of compatible lenses and what would need a filter ring adapter. So next I'm going to show you how to install it. So to install the Freemod X-Cap 2 onto the Canon EFM 22mm, it's pretty much how you would install a regular filter. Just put it on by twisting it. Once you get to a certain point, pull it out. So now it's open. And just continue spinning it. And there is a red mark. Right here, and just have that aligned with the center. Some lenses, depending which model you have or make, it might have a white dot on the center, so if you do, just line it up. But with the EFM 22, you don't, so it's just pretty much just eyeballing it. So right there, looks pretty much centered. And then once you're done, just push in. Want to use it? Just pull out. Done. Push in. Freemod does have an adapter ring. As with the X-Cap 2, there is no filter thread on the outside. So if you want to use an ND filter or a polarizer, they do sell these filter rings. So it's pretty much just slipping right over on top, and now you have a filter ring on the rim of it. So I'll just see, but if you don't need it, just pull it back off. Definitely, if you have any questions, leave a comment, subscribe, like this video, share it. We'll have a full review, so definitely check back in our description. This is One Kind Photography. Thank you very much. See ya.